It's like I can't see nothing. Yeah. So eat up.
1, 2, 3, and a pause after 3. 1, 2. We're proud of you. We do a longer pause. 1, 2, 3.
We're proud.
No. 1. You have to wait longer. I'll do 1, 2, 3. 1.
We're proud of you. We're proud of you.
No, I just cut it too short on the you.
We're proud of you.
Let me not yell.
We're proud of you.
Wait, I'm gonna cheer short.
We're proud of you.
No, I can't. Now you have like the roar.
We're proud of you. We're proud of you.
That's perfect.
We're proud of you.
To listen to over and over again.
We're proud of you.
We'll say it with us.
We're proud of you. We're proud of you.
Of course, that'd be cute. Can I see
your... We're proud of you.
Can you see my mannequin?
We're proud of you.
I got.
We're proud of you. We're proud of you.
Kim's Gucci.
We're proud of...
Is Inkins Gucci? Is she hopping in your car?
We're proud of you.
See this pile?
We're proud of you.
You're supposed to retry it or something.
We're proud of
Is
you.
Is that Columbia?
Bitch, we got you an Eddie Bauer.
That's we're what proud I was supposed to you.
I got you an Eddie Bauer.
We're proud
cute
of you.
Cute little Eddie Bauer.
No.
I got you an Eddie Bauer.
We can retry
we're
the Eddie Bauer.
Got an Eddie Bauer. For you. We got an Eddie Bauer for you. We know this one will sell.
We're Lots. Proud of you.
No. So. It's kind of washware.
We're proud of you.
Miss Washware.
Miss Standard Pricing. We just need to push the push now. So when she's at home, she breaks her computer. God damn you, I'm too close. It breaks it.
That was the best thing that's ever happened to me.
We're too close. I'm gonna break it.
Please.
Honey, we don't know anything.
Like, bitch, where? We tried this experiment yesterday and we had really positive feedback.
She lost her missed connections, did she? There's a missed connection here, and I really wanted to bring light to you.
Hey, you look pretty. We were sitting out here in the parking lot the whole time with
going over and over.
Yeah, I know. I heard it from like.
Really?
I
didn't know
where
you
said that.
But then I made it out. I was like, oh my god. We just thought it was funny to have it on the play. We drove around John's whole neighborhood after you went to mine and just playing that over and over again. We're proud of you. Over and over. Did you hear the person?
She's like, whoever's doing that, can we please stop?
Oh my god. Great as you walked up.
Please stop. That was perfect. That was the funniest thing that's ever happened to me in my entire life. I was waiting for someone to say stop.
Like, we were so in tennis, and then she's like, no, just no.
Well, I turned it down a little bit, because I was like, they're having tennis lesson. But apparently they could still hear me. They were just mad because I'm proud. We were just trying to spread positivity. Seriously, like, we just want everyone to know that we're proud of them. And everyone's just be hating on them.
That'd be cute to just sit there and like watch things. Like, I guess it'd be sunrise. Sunrise, like, you'd have to sit there at the bench and watch it rise. Because, like, the feng shui of it.
Do you know what time for work tomorrow?
Yeah.
What? John cleaned out my car, and ever since he cleaned it out, it smelled like asshole in here. Like, it just smelled like gooch.
Gucci?
It just smelled like gooch. Gucci. Yeah, John's gooch. Number 9. Right?
The 9th gooch ever. You guys are just so obsessed.
Excuse me. Oh my god.
Okay, it's bad.
I think it's some sort of truck, but it smells like shit. Hi, Matt. How are you? How are you?
Pretty good.
Pretty good.
You're not pretty.
She didn't.
Why would she say that? She doesn't even know.
Because while she answered the phone, she was like, oh, I forgot that I was supposed to be answering phone calls. And then she called me back and she's like, were you John? Were you Kathy? Were you Stacy? And before that, like, I answered because I was like doing a voicemail and she called me back on the same phone number and I kept on trying to like fix the voicemail so I sounded like good and not like crazy. And so anyways, she called me while I was trying to, like, re-record my voicemail. And I heard her talking to her, like, boyfriend. And they were being, like, violent to each other.
Bitch, shut the fuck up. You're damn pissing me off. With all that bullshit. Save it for the vlog, sweetie.
Yes.
The windows. Isn't that
like a mountain view? Yes, the windows on that house. Every other house, it was just pointless to have square windows.
No, they're on each one of these ones too. John was like, they only have the square windows on the one house that's close to 29.
I was like,
fancy.
No.
And I'm like, no, they have them
the
on
the designer
every
house. Must have put them there for 29, blah, blah, blah. And she's like, shut up. Shut the
fuck
up.
You said none of the other houses have them. You just said
and
that.
I said, what the fuck am I supposed to do? Stay here and gabble to myself?
Yes, ma'am.
No. They have HD.
I'm going to beat the motherfucking shit out of you. That one's cute. That's the newest house on the street. Bitch, what?
I need a rememberable
Sydney.
Best what? Friend.
I was wearing a seatbelt. I almost flew through.
Oh, sorry. I didn't know what this car was doing. Is she Stacy in now? Just smile. Right? That's what I always do. Do I just run over? Oh, he was the one that we saw that one night.
Yeah. That's like right up the street.
Okay, do you have...
Okay. I dropped stuff into my pocket. 1 second.
Do you need some crackers?
I got crackers and soda earlier today, but I ate all my soda.
We're just walking to the station.
Sydney threw a pin over there. Look at what she did. Even walk around while I'm in my appointment. She spent an hour and a half in that interview where she's like, I really think I'm gonna quit my job because I really had faith in you. Your parents tried to turn you around and I think I failed my job. And she started crying in front of this lady and I didn't know. But anyways, then she's like, don't come to this interview. Yes, that's what happened at Wendy's. I'm not going there. I'm not working there with all those black I mean, all those beautiful ladies of God and their sisters. You just keep on whipping me like, I'm chaining you. You're chaining me. Oh, she's chaining
harder.
Me.
This way. For further.
Damn chaining.
Which way am I pointing?
To the shirt. She's pointing to the shirt.
Okay, walk along the log.
I wish you would have like had to pay for everything that you do. You do. Excuse me? Fall. Cause you know Flakita can't be late or she's gonna have a panic attack. Can't she now?
pretty.
Yeah. Yeah.
Whoa, look
at
that. Can you see the bonfire?
Great. Okay, 1, 2, 3. It does.
Why is that?
That is kind of deep. It usually is deep here. You think I would die?
Stayed in there. She was like, oh my god, that is so cute.
You bought it today?
No, not today. The other day when I bought like all my clothes.
Yep. Like, yes, Jen. I want it.
Oh, and this pink forest sold this like black rain jacket, pink rain jacket.
Mm-hmm. What's that mean? Yeah. Of course.
But it's like a medium, but it's really nice. Mm-hmm. I feel like there's no one pink. Where's my friend?
Makeup. Like, friend receptive. Please. I don't know what she said. I was gonna talk about Facebook.
I said Bohemian Princess.
How? Bohemian? Is that like a style you can wear now?
Yes.
Yes, yes, ma'am. Let me run my fingers
through
her hair.
Yes,
oh, yeah. Isn't it like black drying her hands off? Black wear, bohemian? Or is it like more like.
Greens?
It's like boho, but I say bohemian.
Tuesdays.
Like Indian, you know?
Yeah.
Like from a tribe, bohemian princess.
Mm-hmm.
I'm from the bohemian tribe. True.
True what? Hopefully, my Puma shorts, my Adidas shorts. Oh, in my,
What is some bitch footing?
What brand? Lush, my Lush dress. My Lush dress is way too small.
Did you say bitch footing?
Yeah, that's the word of the day.
Because I texted him last night with bitch footing.
Yeah.
Word of the day.
Didn't we love bitch footing last night?
We love bitch footing.
Did you eat
and
them
she's
out?
She's like murdered everyone.
I know, she was crazy, bro.
After they were she's like, bitch is dead, bitch is dead. And then she wasn't dead.
Yeah.
So now we're not telling your dad. But your mom's so you're friends with your mom now.
What are you talking about, Joanna?
There's anger issues.
Shut the fuck up.
Hmm.
Sid. Look at me, all pink.
Cute.
Pink and green.
Thief. Oh, that pink one was mine. Liar, that pink one was mine from yesterday when we were down. Remember I brought up my pink one because you had the little mustard colored one? It's fine, you can have it. I already have it on.
No, Nick, I just found this in my house. How would it be in my house if you had it yesterday?
Oh, no.
You have it.
You
have yours. Because I just found this in my house today. Like, I didn't have it in my purse or anything. Okay.
Yeah, girl, of course.
Of course.
Anything you say.
Okay, Sid.
She's always stealing my lighters.
Last night.
had it like prepping to like heat up and everything.
What? Who's coming?
This woman.
Oh,
and then she comes and masturbates in your bed. And...
What?
You said you had your like heated blanket going and you're about to like cozy up in it and then she steals it.
Yeah.
Yeah.
And then I suck with it.
Yeah.
Yeah, and then she steals it and I'm like, whatever.
You have that one.
She's
blanket.
The guest.
You have the blanket though.
That's what I was saying. She's the guest. I have to honor my guests.
Right.
That's me.
What is my name?
Yeah, but I did have that warm ass blanket. But I got a cold in my basement during the night.
Yeah, I kind of did.
I feel like I'd be more accepted if I worked out more.
What?
I wish I had a gym.
You
want to
work out
more?
Yeah. I mean, I have gym. Brian's gym key, that's why I'm going to the gym more.
I definitely like to exercise.
I burnt my thumb.
See, I have my pedometer, and I try to get Sydney to walk with me, but I think we've reached